Yeah. see, we got a bunch of party motherfuckers out here tonight. Yeah! And we will kiss them.
Yeah.
for letting us come out and jam last two nights. Just here for Bo Black, are they a killer fucking band or what? Damn, you weren't here last night, you missed a damn good show.
Bad influence! Woo!
We knew a couple of originals. By the way, this is on our new tape. It's out on the Taurus Records. You can buy that back at the bar at $6. It's to a worthy cause, help a good rock and roll band at least a chance to make it. It's called King of the Broken Hearts.
Thank you. business, feel free.
By the way, there's an undercover cop one in the audience. So if you have any drugs, bring them up front and we shall dispose of them for you. Free of charge, keep your ass out of trouble. This is Florida LB Ridley, y'all ready to mosh a little bit? It's Count Your Dead.
Yeah.
guns. Y'all great.
See me coming down the road. I'm gonna drop on you. Standing by the end of the line. Now what you gonna do?
Short. count the hairs on the cheeks of her ass, eh?
Woo!
Yeah! Anyways, the moral of the story is, never play with peanut butter, you might get burnt.
Yeah! Yeah!
sung some Guns N' Roses. This little song for the times. These are fucked, you know. This song is Civil War.
Yeah.
jobs for Vogue Black.
Yeah.
It's an older man's job to get you fucking ready for the main shit, and the main shit is Vogue Black, and it's coming up here soon.
You got
it! So, y'all ready to get some more AC/DC or what? Well, that's a whole lot of roasting to me!
Give him a damn good hand, because they're the fucking ones that make this shit happen, alright?